me agarraron.
¿Haciendo qué?
Estaba agachado allá.
Ajá.
Y ya oí la voz del John. Fíjate, eso fui a agarrar mis rodilleras.
Yeah, so they just... They left the paper there, huh?
Yeah.
Right there. Top side. Hey, nice.
They look nice, huh?
Yeah. Okay. They did that, all of that, huh? Yeah, dude. Did he like them? Yeah. Oh, of course. Oh, he's still tape. Yeah. Nice. All right, cool. All right, guys, this is where the screens are gonna go, man. Can't wait. Hopefully this week they painted the walls. Look at that, from before and after. Woo. I'll show you some pics. Thanks for watching. All right, guys, what is up? So I finished the LED lights on the back of the Dove. Now they could change colors as much as they want, but look at the difference. This is what they had before. This is the thing I took off, and the lights that I'm using are Govee lights right here, as you can see. And there you go, look at that. Look how beautiful that looks now. Brighter, nicer, awesome. Nice. All right. Just finished installing the LED lights, guys, and this is what I came up with really quick. So we went with the 45 angle bracket. Another one's gonna go on the wall, and then it just slides right in there with no problem. And we got these 2x4s, and it's gonna give us the same gap, which is 3 inches, and it's gonna be out of the wall like 3 inches. So then it's gonna be brighter, because I know it's a darker paint here. So with the 3 inches, it'll give that glow a better, brighter glow, just like this. You see this? See how far, the farther you are from the wall, the brighter it gets with the lights. Which maybe this is probably like 4 or 5 inches from the wall, so that makes sense. But yeah, we're gonna install the first screen and see how that goes, calibrated and everything. So, oh, you got it?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
No, you're good, man. Go ahead. So they're controlled by Govee app right here, as you can see right here. This is Christian.
Yeah.
And then, so it's connecting. So you could control already the Dove, right? So everything's gonna be Wi-Fi controlled. I don't think I've seen a church with this type of screen with the LED lights and all this stuff. So once he figures this out, yeah, it was better on the back on the Wi-Fi, closer to.
Yeah, once we get closer.
Yeah, that's what I told your dad, that we're gonna have to leave that sensor out front, because he goes, "Is it going in?" I go, "No, it's coming."
Coming out.
Like, you know, you see the one in the corner?
Yeah.
Yeah, same thing. So I'm just gonna leave it. Yeah, but this is it, guys. It's not hard to do. Really cost efficient, actually, in budget. And the screen is 158 inches. As you can see, it's pretty wide. And I'm counting 158 diagonally, like that. So, yeah. So I taped it there and there. That's how big it looks, and that's how big it's going to be. The projectors that are gonna be used with this is Epson. I can't see, man. Let me see if I can zoom in for you guys. There it is. But I think it's like a 5,000 lumens or something. I don't know. I'll let you guys know for sure. Oh, you got it? Yeah?
No, I have the plug where I...
You had to reset it?
No, I had the plug wasn't in all the way. That's why I was like, it would not connect the detecting the lights.
Gotcha. Okay.
He's upgrading it right now.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I guess you can upgrade it from the app.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Yeah. So, guys, Govi, hopefully I'll post my 10% off for you guys. And if it's still active, I know it's been a couple of months, almost a year. So, I still get the discount, so. But yeah, guys, there you go. Govies are awesome. I mean, I think they're the closest thing to Philips without breaking your bank, because man, those Hue lights are amazing. They're bright. They're brighter than Govi. I know that for sure. But Govi is bright and enough, and again, cost efficient. I mean, I literally got 50 feet of LED lights, and that's what I did. So if you're gonna ask, because I know you guys will ask in my comments, why did I go two rows on top? The reason I did that is because I want the glow to be a little bit brighter on top, so it could illuminate a little bit more brighter on top. And that's the reason I went double on this, because in the bottom we have these bar lights. So in the bottom, you're not going to need too much of the LED lights coming out. But the top, it's where, you know, I've seen that those bar lights don't go all the way to the top. They probably go up to like 8 feet, maybe 9. But with the double LED light strip going, it's going to be brighter on top now. So that'll be cool. Yeah, man, you got to think. All right, guys, so next thing, we're gonna try to put the stuff up. All right, I'll see you in a bit.
And construction, that's center.
That's what, cross in the middle? Yeah.
It's not cents? That it costs like cents?
That's what it means, center. When you're measuring the ESO, when you wanna find the center, you can do the line and do the C.
Okay, so
this is the center, and we're going to go 15 and a half.
You marked it on that one, too?
No, because that one slides in.
Oh, I see.
That one slides in.
Okay.
Yeah.
I just found the center on this one, which I got it.
We need the other, we're going to need the other ladder, huh?
Yeah.
Or, no, I could climb the other.
Not for this one.
So from side to side?
Yeah, so for Chavira?
He hasn't even been here.
Yeah, his truck is there.
Oh, I haven't checked. Let me see.
The Dodge.
Thank you. Alright guys, there you go. Both of them are on. Just now, gotta do calibration on them. But this is what I got so far. It's not finished yet. But yeah, need a little bit of more calibration. And then after that, that's it. I'm done and move to another project. I like them. Looks really nice. Look at that's the hybrid mix, guys. And fully lit environment. All right, fully lit environment. You can see everything in there. So yeah. All right. I'll be back.